referee has ended the second half of extra time. All square. Some weary legs out there. So who has it left in them to take a penalty? So the first penalty. And he's found the net.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Adu Ndiaye is next up. Coolly done, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
So, the second man in line. Coolly into the bottom corner.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
Renato Sanchez is the third man to step forward.
Coolly does it.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Thiago steps calmly forward. Good penalty, just steered it the other way. 3-3.
João Moutinho is the fourth man to step forward for them.
That's how it's done, he made the keeper commit.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
And so the captain steps up. Oh, good take, keeper committed himself.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. Senegal must score to keep their hopes alive. It's in, he's kept them in it.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Now we're into the realms of sudden death. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Senegal have to score or they have had it. It's there and the fight goes on.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
So is this to be lucky seven? We shall see.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot for him.
Senegal at the point of no return. Oh, nerveless.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
João Cancelo to take the third of their sudden death penalties.
Oh, good take, keeper committed himself.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times, never looked like missing.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. And scores to keep them alive.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Bunt becomes the ninth man to stroll up.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. Oh, nerveless.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Well, how about it? Here is their 10th penalty taker. That's how it's done, he made the keeper commit. He cannot afford to miss. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
It's there, and the fight goes on.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Senegal must score here to stay in it. Portugal are the champions of the world. Football's ultimate prize. This is utopia. So onto centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.